This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Cavia, Inc. Zushi Wei Shi Kyabia, Kabushiki Gaisha Kyabia was a Japanese video game developer. The company name was apparently an acronym for Computer Amusement Visualizer, although the company website also claims it refers to caviar. The company was founded on March 1, 2000 and has its headquarters in Tokyo, Japan. Its shareholders included Amuse Capital, Tokuma Shoten, Tohokushinsha Film Corporation, Nippon Television Network Corporation, Tokyo FM Broadcasting, Mitsubishi Corporation, and Hayao. Nakayama. Cavia usually developed games for already existing franchises, like Naruto, Dragon Quest, One Piece or Ghost in the Shell for various publishers. On October 2005, the company's name was changed from Cavia Inc. to AQ Interactive Inc. AQ Interactive Inc. became a holding company responsible for the management of subsidiary companies as well as sales and promotion of game software. The old company's game planning. Former members of the development teams at Cavia, Inc. have either gone freelance as with the case of Yoko Taro, or joined other development teams within Marvelous AQL as a part of their merger, Comcept, Tango Gameworks, from software or rejoined the teams at Namco where members of Cavia, Inc. were from originally Games Nihon Daihyo Senshu ni Naro 2002, PlayStation 2 One Piece, Nanatsu Shima no Daihiho 2002, Game Boy Advance Resident Evil, Dead Aim 2003, PlayStation 2 Drakengard 2003, PlayStation 2 Takahashi Naoko no Marathon Shiyuyo 2003, PlayStation 2 Kamen Rider CG no Kifu 2003, PlayStation 2 Soccer Life 2004, PlayStation 2 Ghost in the Shell, Stand Alone Complex 2004, PlayStation 2 Dragon Ball Z, Supersonic Warriors 2004, Game Boy Advance Steamboy 2005, PlayStation 2 Soccer Life 2 2005, PlayStation 2 Drakengard 2 2005, PlayStation 2 Naruto, Uzumaki Chronicles 2005, PlayStation 2. Beatdown, Fists of Vengeance 2005, PlayStation 2, Xbox Dragon Ball Z, Supersonic Warriors 2 2005, Nintendo DS Tetris, The Grandmaster Ace 2005, Xbox 360 Sushin Taisen Majin, Toriyamon 2006, Xbox 360 Zitsuroku Aniomaniki, Shiuchi ni Teru Auto no Refusentaken Adventure 2006, PlayStation Portable Dragon Quest, Shonen Yangoose to Fushigi no Dungeon 2006, PlayStation 2 Winback 2, Project Poseidon 2006, PlayStation 2, Xbox Lovely Complex, Punch to Kante 2006, PlayStation 2 Bullet Witch 2006, Xbox 360 Zega Pain XOR 2006, Xbox 360 Naruto, Konoha Spirits 2006, PlayStation 2 Zega Pain Not 2006, Xbox 360 Death Note, Kira Game 2006, Nintendo DS Victorious Boxers, Revolution 2007, Wii Fate, Tiger Colosseum 2007, PlayStation Portable Resident Evil, The Umbrella Chronicles 2007, Wii Fate, Unlimited Codes 2008. Sega Bass Fishing 2008, Wii Korg DS 10 2008, DS Korg DS 10 Plus 2009, DS, DSi Resident Evil, The Darkside Chronicles 2009, Wii Nier Gestalt 2010, PlayStation 3, Xbox 360 Nier Replicant 2010, PlayStation 3 Cryon, Cancelled, Xbox 360 Catacombs, Cancelled, PlayStation 3, Xbox 360 Agent Venom, Xbox 360, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox One References. Cavia Inc. official website. Cavia Inc. archived from the original on May 12, 2008. External links. Official website archived from the original. AQ Interactive Development Japanese archived from the original. Cavia profile at IGN.